What's going on, guys? Welcome to Abhi Creations. It's a review of all new Passion Pro BS6 edition, and let's start the review. The all new Hero Passion Pro is a commuter bike available in two variants, front disc and front rim. And the Passion Pro is a stylish commuter motorcycle in Hero's portfolio, which is based on the same platform as its highly popular model, the Splendor iSmart 110cc. And the BS6 version of the bike doesn't just get a revised engine, but also flaunts a refreshed design while packing new features and tweaked hardwares. Let's listen to the exhaust note of this bike. Its engine generates a 8.9 bhp of power and 9.7 Nm of torque from its 110cc engine. And the single cylinder engine of a Passion Pro has a 4-speed manual gearbox. So both the rear and front brakes of this Passion Pro is a drum brake. And this 117 kg bike is available in 4 colors: moon yellow, sports red, heavy gray metallic, glassy black. About the body of the Passion Pro, it comes with a new sleek headlamp, signature tail lamp, and triple tone graphics, giving it a premium and trendy appeal. The new Passion Pro comes with an auto sail technology, which essentially lets the rider crawl ahead in traffic without downshifting, and also with standard engine idle start-stop system called the I3S, which will shut down the engine at a stop light and will start at the pull of the clutch lever. The new digital analog speedometer console also offers a real-time fuel efficiency indicator to help riders adapt their riding style to get a optimal fuel consumption. Its engine is fuel-injected XL's 100cc engine. It delivers high fuel economy and is said to have 9% more power and 22% more peak torque than the outgoing model. The engine is tuned to put out the maximum power of 9.2 bhp at 7500 rpm and 9.79 nm at 5000 rpm, and gets a 4-speed gearbox with an all-up shift pattern. And the very good bike, it's a. And about the comfort of this bike, in below 70 it give a good comfort, and above 70 it little a bit laggy about the comfort, and it gives a good mileage, and you can easily ride this bike in any roads. After all, Hero is an Indian brand, and we must respect our homemade products. Moreover, the bike is excellent for daily use of office and college rides. Overall, the riding is smooth and controlled, and it starts vibrate above the speed of 90 km/h. And about the look, it is beautiful as compared to other bikes of this range, but it can be modified and it can be molded to have a sharp look. To look gorgeous. In terms of styling, the new Passion Pro looks considerably sportier than the previous model, thanks to a large and more angular headlamp surrounded by the new bikini fairings. It also gets a sportier midsection with the presence of fuel tank extensions, and it also looks better with the Pro decals. At the rear end, the underseat panels and tail lamps looks sharper and it's a new design too. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe and click the bell icon too.